Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Don't mind my crazy hair. Today I'm filming a at-home chest workout for you guys. There's gonna be no weights. I am gonna use cans of food just because I just need it for in my hands. So it's just these black beans. Disclaimer, do not drop the cans of food on yourself. It will hurt and it will probably injure you. One thing you will need is a timer. You will do each exercise 3 times for 60 seconds. Guys, there you have it. Your at-home chest workout should take you about 30 minutes. Shouldn't be too strenuous. I threw jumping jacks in there in the beginning just to kind of get your heart rate up. This video, be sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe down below. I put out videos every week. I will see you guys soon. Bye.